Hey, what's up, everybody? Matt Bold here. You know, I was walking out the store and I saw this tree behind me, and you can kind of see the roots growing in the ground there and on the ground, and it really got me thinking. You know, there's something about being well-rooted. Most people can only see what's on the surface. However, what's within and your past and everything you've been through, those are your roots. And you know, in a Christian's life, there comes a point when they meet Jesus Christ and they get him involved and he starts growing in their lives. And a lot of times, you don't even quite see that top fruit. You don't see that top fruit for quite some time because these roots have to kick in and they have to start growing within your life. And you know, when Christ comes in your life, there's roots going to be under the ground that you might not even be able to see start to grow. There might be things starting to grow in your life that you don't even know are quite there yet. However, I feel like I'm supposed to come right now to just give somebody the confirmation God's growing in your life. There's roots right now that are taking hold, that are going to withhold and hold up your family for generations to come through your faithfulness and through your endurance. But just trust God that that tree is going to grow in your life. But those roots, they're going to come first in Jesus' name. God bless y'all. I'm out.